Leapin' Lizards, one of the most beloved Broadway musical classics, Annie, just opened for its holiday run at the Ordway in St. Paul. Britton Smith and Kat Brandisi play Rooster and Lily in the show. Great to have you both here.
So good to be here. Yeah.
Good to have you here. We were just chatting a little bit. You are from Chanhassen originally.
Now
you both live in New York City and where theater is everywhere.
It's true.
First of all, how much fun is it to come back home to do a play
so
like this?
So great. Over the holidays, I couldn't ask for anything better. It's been so fun. And the cast has just been fantastic.
Yeah.
And it's been a great time.
What is it that makes this show in particular so much fun to be a part of?
It's just one of those shows where it's made for this season. Like, it feels like Christmas. There's a cute little girl in a red dress. Like, there's snow, there's laughter, there's a dog.
Yeah,
there's no better time.
Especially being in St. Paul, it's just the most beautiful city, and Rice Park is right there. And I had a friend come see the show who said at intermission, he said, "Oh my gosh, look at all these people. They're all smiling."
Smiling.
Yeah, we just need it right now in our world. And it's just
is the truth.
Yeah.
And we're looking a little bit at the show here. The set is beautiful. It's so, I mean, this
look
is quite a production. This
it
isn't
is.
Just, and there's a lot of moving parts with this.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, yeah. Our tech week, we just opened last night. It was a great opening night.
Yeah.
But our tech week was crazy. I mean, it's a huge, you're right, it's a machine and has to run smoothly, so.
Yeah.
There's a lot of jobs, a lot of people doing a lot of good things behind the scenes, seriously.
Yeah.
When you're taking part in a production like this that's so well established, it's been a movie, many plays, can you take liberties? Can you stretch the role at all a little bit when you're doing this, or do you stick right to right?
What do you think, Kat?
We're having too much fun. Well, we love each other. I mean, we've been having a blast. It's I mean, I think that there are some liberties that we took as far as character development goes, you know. And we had long talks in early rehearsal days about where we think Lily and Rooster are from and why they're the villains and how they play in the story.
Like, there are things that, like, you know, there is Rooster and Annie on the book that you can read and say, okay, these are the lines, this is our frame. And then you say, what is it that Britton can bring to Rooster that no one else does? Because no one else is Britton, and Kat brings her own thing and we play together, and you just see us in those roles, and you know, you watch the movie and you read things, but then you bring yourself to it.
Right.
Yeah.
You both have very long resumes in theater with some impressive roles. Is it more fun to play the villain?
Definitely.
Why is it so much more fun?
Well, I am kind of used to playing more ingenue.
Okay.
No, more ingenue-y roles, and they're very sweet and very nice, but this just brings a whole other dimension, you know, and especially when you have accomplices, you know, I have two other people to play with. It's been a blast, you know, to just kind of come in and be evil, and you can tell that everybody's really scared that we're gonna actually do something bad. So whenever we leave, we're like, ooh, they hate us. They hate us in a good way.
It's also cool, like, when there's a scene where, like, she gets adopted and everyone's, I don't give it away, you know? So they're all happy, and then, like, she and I both come in and we just shift it with, like, this evil villain stuff. We don't want to give it away, but it's just nice to shift the happiness with some spooky Christmas villains.
You guys are the nicest villains we've ever talked to, I can tell you that.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you both for coming in. Annie is playing through New Year's Eve at the Ordway Center for Performing Arts in St. Paul, and we have a link to get tickets on KARE-11.com. Go see the show.
Yes, please do.
It should be awesome. Thank you so much.
Thanks so much.